Franklin D. Roosevelt, the 32nd President of the United States, had a faithful Scottish Terrier named Fala. Fala was a constant companion to the President and even accompanied him on official trips. Fala became famous when he was featured in a speech by Roosevelt and became a symbol of loyalty and companionship.